The Mesabi Range got its start in Mountain Iron, where ore was first discovered in 1890. And the future of mining on the range may also be seen here at the Mintac Mine, which is North America's largest taconite mining operation. The extraordinary bounty of the Mesabi Range was due not only to the relative ease with which it could be extracted from open mines, but also to its unusually high ore content. Well, nothing lasts forever. As the high-grade ore began to peter out on the range, scientists turned their attention to a low-grade ore called taconite. These deposits had been discovered as early as 1870 and they were plentiful, but the ore had only a 30 to 50% concentration of iron, and the methods of extracting it were deemed to be too costly. During the 1940s, however, as the richer ore deposits were depleted, scientists at the University of Minnesota, led by Dr. E.W. Davis, developed a cheaper way to extract the iron from taconite. In the later 1950s, the Reserve Mining Company built a taconite processing plant at Silver Bay, Minnesota, and before long they were producing 6 to 10 million tons of pellets per year. The taconite industry could not fully compensate for the decline in iron mining, but it continued to provide jobs during a period of widespread unemployment on the range. The Mintac plant continues to employ more than 700 people and turns out 18 million tons of ore annually. For more information on this fascinating chapter in the industry's history, you can stop by and take a tour of the plant, and you might even get a chance to watch as the miners set off a blast in the pit below.